Hey folks, Whiskey Fox here, and today we're going to be talking about something a little bit different. What you see before me here is my old 1990s collection of Wolverine comic books. And these I bought back in the 90s when I was younger, and basically I read them one time and then I put them away in these bags and backing boards, thinking that, you know, maybe one day I could sell my collection and make some money. The truth is that all of these comic books, when they came out, they made millions of them, and they're pretty much worthless. In fact, this first series of Wolverine that you see before here, they stopped that series and created a whole new series of Wolverine starting over at number one again. Here you can see is issue number one that I had bought. And in fact, I have two copies of number one. And unless these things are graded by CGC, that you send them in and they grade them for you, you're really not going to get a whole lot of money for them, because they made so many of these, and a lot of us really bought these comic books when they all came out, thinking that we could save them and one day sell them. The truth is, there were so many, they flooded the market, and they'll probably never really be worth anything. However, you can get some money back from these if, when, like today, the new Wolverine movie came out, okay? That generates a lot of buzz and interest on the internet and on YouTube and on eBay. For people, there's new fans, kids that grow up and their parents read Wolverine comic books, and this is the best time to sell your collection of comic books, is whenever a movie comes out about the character of the comic book that you happen to possess. And the best time to unload them is during the time that that movie is released. So I've decided to put all these comic books up on eBay. It's 1 through 89. They're all in mint to near mint condition. I'm not trying to sell you. I'm not trying to get you to go to my eBay page. I'm just telling you that if you have some, now's the time to sell them, okay? Next year, when they come out with Avengers 2, that would be the time to sell your Avengers comic books. When Thor 2 comes out, you would sell your Thor comic books, okay? Man of Steel just came out. That would have been a good time to let go of any Superman comic books that you had, because there's just generated interest on the web about it. So, just wanted to go ahead and throw that at you as a tip. Something that I've seen when these movies come out, I've looked on there and seen that there's been increased sales on eBay. If you look at completed listings and the number of auctions and the people that are bidding on them, you can see that anytime one of these movies comes out, the character that the movie is about ends up selling the comic books. So that is the best opportunity you're going to have to unload these comic books. If I were to try to take these at any other time to the comic book store or try to sell them on eBay, they'd like, okay, we'll give you 20 bucks for it or whatever. Whereas now I might actually be able to get some money for it. Just a little tip, folks. Whiskey Fox here. Thanks for tuning in. Give me a thumbs up if you like the video. Subscribe if you're not already. You folks have a good weekend. And if you're going out to see Wolverine, I hope you enjoy it. I'm going to wait for it to come out on video. I love Wolverine, but I wasn't too hyped up about what I saw on the trailers there. But whatever. We'll see. If a lot of people say it was really good, I might go check it out. But so far, I'm probably going to wait for the video. Thanks a lot, guys. Take care.